One car feature event will wrap up tonight's events here at Friendship Motor Speedway. Thank you all for being here tonight. We hope you enjoyed our last feature event. Come back next Saturday night, you know, right here at the big old 410 Ballroom. The action's always hot and heavy here at Friendship Motor Speedway. So make plans to be with us. We certainly appreciate each and every one of you. Getting ready for you, car. 15 laps coming up next. Happy birthday, James Nancy from Elizabeth. James Nancy, happy birthday. tonight. I'm telling you, we saved the best for last tonight. Tell us about it. That's right, dude. The chat was awesome tonight. I mean, everybody says, complain when it's bad, but I got to give credit to Chris too. The track was perfect tonight. Kenneth, I think y'all put on the best show tonight, man. Y'all had it 2-3 wide sometimes. Tell us about it. It was, I'm just lucky. I mean, it could be in that engine, guys, tonight. I mean, I'm just glad to be here again. This U-car division, the strongest you've ever seen, I'm telling you, the tough. Yeah, competition is getting stronger every week. Now, like Frank, brother, truck, my man, you put it in victory lane tonight in this U-car. It's good to have you back, man. You're a class act. Congratulations, sir. How about all these fans giving up for Kenneth Miller tonight? Victory lane for the U-car division, the state of communications. Here on the West Wireless. Check it out online at story.net or give them a call 336-374-5021. Story Communications, Victory Lane here, Friendship Motor Speedway. And in photography online, check them out. Doing the 5 photos for us. Mr. Barry Coughlin, this Friendship, presenting the trophy and the check here tonight. The check is right. We appreciate it. Did a great job. That's the fastest moving trophy all night. Each and every one of you. Thank you for being here tonight. Don't forget, come back next week. I'll be here. Hopefully Jimmy will be back. And we'll have a great show for you. Come on back, join us. Check us out.